Don't try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lana, you saved my life.
I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
My friend to the rescue. What's happening?
The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on. I've got the door.
Where's T7?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way.
Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family. Get you out of here. Hurry. Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone. Koth, Valen's arrived.
Already? Okay, let me know the second you hit the list.
He's not Imperial.
He used to serve in Zakul's military.
Hope you're
now
not
he's
too
dedicated his life to ending Arkhan's reign.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Watch your back out there.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
Are you two...
I'll pretend that's not your greatest concern at this particular moment.
No.
We have to keep moving.
What?
It's good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
What's happening?
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a Skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
My tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Cough? Cough!
That one they've seen before. Gotta go. I'll keep my ears on. Valen did that? Guess you were right about your Outlander.
...is in effect.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
If I let that reactor go, I'm not worth saving.
You'd better know what you're doing. Hurry! What could you possibly intend to do?
Whatever I can.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
There.
Enough! I'm taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
Damn your stubbornness! You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
I took a calculated risk. It paid off.
You engaged in an unsuccessful attempt to kill us both, is what you did.
I never said you had to stay. Come on.
Unbelievable.
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place to lie low and...
Not an option. Three minutes. Okay.
Koth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there. Three more minutes.
Koth, we don't have three more minutes.
Two and a half.
Outlander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Z'Kul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
Your Emperor killed millions. He got what he deserved.
Valkorion made Z'Kul great. Now he's gone because of you. Surrender now.
As long as I'm breathing, I'll never give in to you, or to Arkhan. Tell him I said so.
You can tell Arkhan yourself. Take them by force! Kanik, run! We'll fight another day!
You knights, you're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Turn him loose.
So he can come after us again? Not what I'd call a sound strategy.
He was unarmed. End of story.
Blinding morality. You're going to get us killed, you know that, don't you? Valen.
I don't know you, but you, I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
You're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Come on!
I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
You do know what you're doing?
Hi, you're welcome, by the way. Guns locked on!
Get us out of here!
Trying to! Come on, come on!
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lament. No one has thanked me.
You must be an HK series droid. I have one. Somewhere.
Salutation. Greetings. I am HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
I was with others before Arkhan attacked. What happened? Why were you and T7 the only ones to come for me?
I can only tell you as much as I know, Master Jedi.
Better get started. It's gonna be a short trip, and you've got 5 years of galactic hell to cover. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
I just is failing, please! There was no way I could possibly...
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.